The person behind the Love Tinder robot wants to see whether or not her creation can basically take what you're thinking and have a robot swipe left or right based on whether or not you like that person. Sounds really complicated. We have a video kind of demonstrating what this is. But understand that this robot is being controlled by someone's mind. Take a look.
Ooh.
Let's begin. Look at this person. Swipe right. Judge this person. Swipe left. I can read your feelings. No match here. Determine if this person has any value. Nope.
Okay.
Okay, no, I gotta jump in. That was hilarious. Okay, first of all, why do I need this, like, dismembered hand to do that for me when I can swipe left or right?
Yeah, look, I get that. There's really no real reason to do this other than the fact that the creator behind this managed to successfully create something that can read your body and what you're thinking.
I don't believe it. Total bullshit.
So, well, it might be bullshit. I don't know.
Go ahead. Okay. And I'm going to call bullshit. Go ahead.
I love when Cenk like calls bullshit on something he knows nothing about.
I know everything about this.
He knows everything.
It's about love.
All right.
I'm the love doctor.
Using a robotic hand and skin sensors, her True Love Tinder robot reads the user's physical response to Tinder profiles and swipes left or right accordingly. Let me continue. It measures something called galvanic skin response, which is basically the Are you a scientist?
Okay, keep going.
Okay. Electrical resistance in your body. The idea is that when you get excited, you get a little bit sweatier, which decreases the resistance. The robot measures this change over time as you are looking at each Tinder profile.
Okay, so this is the oldest trick in the book. This is what the Scientologists do. When you grab that thing, and then it's like, ooh, you're grabbing a little stronger. That means that you're worried about that answer. And you're sweaty. Line detector test. Test these things. How much do you squeeze?
Yeah.
How dry or wet is your skin? Oldest trick in the book. They guarantee, this is when I was like, I'm done with this. It was right in the beginning of the story. It's a 100% guarantee that you will find your love. Come on, dude. I read this sign in LA that said 100% guaranteed to be the best hamburger, and it wasn't. Okay, so I'm not buying this. This is all typical scams. Oh, I have invented a robot to tell you who you will love.
I know, but it would be a scam if this person was trying to sell something. She's not selling something.
Oh, that's nice. That's very cute. She's not trying to sell something. Next thing you know, you will be giving me your money by swiping right. By the way, it was cool that they had a lesbian doing it. It was a chick, and then she was looking at girls. I would have swiped right on them, but that's a different thing. The computer for me, the robot, is like, you keep swiping right. You are very horny. You are in love with all women. Oh, kind of. How is he going to find the right person for the dudes who are going to keep swiping right?
Anyway, the actual point that I wanted to make about this story, other than being skeptical and unbearable, is that it's interesting because there are certain physiological things that happen to you when you feel things, right? So. Mm-hmm. I read this really great article recently about why it is that we like to be called cutesy nicknames in relationships.
Oh, okay, that
is interesting. So there are real physical changes that happen to your body when someone, your significant other, calls you baby. Or what was the nickname that you like to use? Like
Shmoopy Papoopy?
Like Puddin' Pop or something?
Puddin' Pop, yeah.
How cute. Okay, so your brain, of course, releases chemicals like dopamine, oxytocin. So the reason why I like this story is because it shows you that, you know, obviously you can swipe left or right yourself. You don't need the robotic hand. Mm-hmm. It's just proving that your body goes through physical changes when you feel things.
There's one other physical change your body goes through.
Okay.
Now, if they hooked up things down there, ooh, you are interested, interested, very interested, not at all interested anymore.